shit.
Yeah, I know. Well, my mom says that I'll appreciate the baby face later, but right now I'm still single and getting carded at movie theater, so I'm working on that James Harden thing, you know? So, pre-draft. Anxious?
Yeah, but you know what? It's time.
Fair enough. Damn right. Well, I'm just gonna be level with you. Being anxious about your decision to stay in school, I had you coupled that with your demonstration, and let's just say, taking a flyer on an unproven 18-year-old starts to look a little bit more appealing.
What happens to drafting someone who's, you know, mature? Who can actually come in and contribute?
Yeah, fair enough. But look, in this racket, potential will always reign supreme. You know what, Dad? We still got a chance. Again, I'm just trying to put you in on the perception that's out there. But I do want to pick your ear about your little situation with your advisor.
Hey, Lisa?
Yeah.
Oh, she just helped me out. I trust Lisa.
Okay. Well, did she have anything to do with your decision to stay in school or set up that game?
What are you getting at?
All I'm saying is, if you and I want to try and make it into the league, I can't have anyone else in your ear.
Okay, so what am I talking?
Well, Che, you're a professional now. You say thank you and goodbye. I gotta go double park to the handicap.
Sir.
I'm not about to fire Lala. Are you fucking crazy? She got Jesus Shuttleworth in the league in high school.
Like the player is up in the Renaissance, but I've got a cousin in Virginia Beach, so I'm good.
Yeah, she's wearing that same outfit from 6 months ago.
Chen, you good?
Yeah. I like when she wears the outfit.
Hey, sir. I know what an agent back home.
That's good. You like that?
Yeah. I mean, he's legit. He raps some real dudes.
Want me to follow up?
Nah, you know. It's not necessary. He said, look, I appreciate everything you've done for me, you know that. But I think I'm cool now, at least. You know, I want you to waste your time.
Oh. All right.
You're not mad, right? Of course not.
Yeah, I'm on my eye. It's exciting. Take my time. So you sure this agent knows what he has in here? I mean, he's so much more than basketball.
Yeah. Yeah, most definitely.
I'm not down with this decision, bro. I just wanted to meet with the agent and shit. I ain't want to goddamn fire him or la la like.
Hey, Jake. I'm just doing my thing. You don't have a bag. You know me?
Hey.
What did she say?
We all have a bag.
What's she trying to get some money now? Yo, this is just like Lala, man. Only worry about the bag, man. She was using Jesus. Now she using me and shit, man. I'm glad I got rid of her, man. I'm trying to get the bag. Can't believe this shit. I thought we was cool.
So let's talk strategy. We don't ever think of testing. Consider it a dry run for the NBA's official combine in Chicago. And that is the goal this week, okay? Get that invite. Cool.
Excuse me, Jake.
Yeah.
Could I get your autograph?
Yeah, sure. What's your name, kid?
Tony.
Tony. Hey, Tony, who's your favorite player?
Spider Mitchell?
Well, that's a scary tackle right there. Spider is a beast.
Yeah, but he's not revolutionary. I got him.
Cool. Thanks.
You're welcome, kid. Diamond Mitchell? Lee D. Wade?
Yeah. Reach for the stars, land on the moon. Where was that matrix I'm about to go 8 minutes young with you? Numbers are overrated anyway. myself, but be vocal. What if someone knew it was a locker room?
Yeah.
Hey, what did the left eye say to the right eye?
What?
Between you and me, something smells. Isn't that stupid?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, I know. Tim Duncan used to have his strength coach tell him a joke before every game. You know, keep him loose. Just relax, Jay, and leave it all out there on the world. Gotcha.
Portsmouth Invitational. Damn, right now I'm a late second rounder. Yeah, I need to get to a solid first rounder. I need more than inner peace and peace of mind. Six o'clock. I'm in the drop top, cruising the streets. Evil. There we go. Fuck college. This is a Kanye West song. Okay, welcome to the Portsmouth Invitational. Compete with the best college seniors. This is your first chance to get the scouts the impression. Play against other prospects. 5 versus 5 scrimmage. Alright. Yo, why ain't I doing a jump ball? You can't miss me. I'm tall as hell. Yeah, I tipped that shit already. Give me that ball, Owens.
I just got a text from LeBron.
Oh, he scored on me. I need to change my camera. What are you in there talking about?
Huh.
Trying to go to the league though, dog. I need to... I like Taco Fall right there. Big block. Give me that ball. Lead the break. pass that shit. Damn it. I got greedy. Oh, oh, oh. Break. Better be my assist. Yep. Is that me? Oh no. Yo, this dude is huge, man. Pick. Give me my buckets. Locking lanes up. What? I didn't get that rebound? Why are we both number 9? Nice shot. Starting to piss me the fuck off. Give me the ball. Oh god. High pick. Camera angle, man. Come on, boys. Three more buckets. Get the f- All right. Come on, play some defense, bro. Give me the rock. Nope, nope. use none of my shit. God damn it, Bill. Alright. Let's do it, guys. Come on, we can do this. No foul. Okay, ref. Alright, that was my fault, child. That's my bad. That's my bad. I'll make it up. Welcome back. We about to foul Taco Fall or whoever this giant Shaq dude out this game.
Oh yeah, Taco Fall.
We definitely gonna foul him out. I'm feeding Mika all day. Me. Hey, it's a good foul, I'll take it. Alright, yeah, I get to my spot. What's happening? You cooking something? Conservative ball it is. Take my second foul. Yeah, he ain't making that. Give it to him! My man! I like Bill. Bill get buckets.
Bill.
Damn, don't let Martin get that. Bill got that rebound too. Go ahead, Bill. All right, serve me, Bill. Serve me! That's the end one! Taking it. My man, did I see him? Get off me. I Damn, man, Bill was wide open. Get it.
I'm going to start playing a very mean Globus.
Don't let him get that shit. They caught me with that. Yep, that's the third foul we got on him. I forgot I was doing that. We're gonna foul him out. That's about to get him another foul before this quarter. Let's go, boys. Come on, boys. Dude's obviously need help on this guy. Over me too. That's good shit. Oh, that was gang? Oh, alright. I'll take that 7 points, 3 rebounds, 4 assists. Got me an A minus. Welcome back. And you know you was back.
I'm back. Still downloading NBA. But it's ready to play.
Nice. I think I got 4,300 points that round.
According to this, wow, this shit is 83 gigs.
Damn, them teams interested just jumped up a whole lot, though.
I mean, everybody's playing NBA now.
I'm going to the league, bruh. Man, I'm interested. Man, I only want to go to the Lakers, bro. Yep.
First season.
I'm trying to get drafted like Kobe and Kuzma. Like Bynum.
First season.
Bynum and Ball.
I wish I would have been there first season. I had Anthony Davis.
I heard that guy.
Yeah,
I know this guy.
Workouts.
draft week. Now, for the next 3 weeks, you guys are going to be in the gym. Your food is going to be delivered to your apartment. Now, I don't need to tell you how quick perception can turn. You're going to find the road is real treacherous if you find yourself fighting for a job in summer. Understand? Okay. Now, let's talk social media. Alright? Now, I get it. You're young guys. If you want to post something, get your training to start some work. I'm sure the board would be stunned to find out that dudes who get paid 9 figures actually work on that craft.
Okay. FABC, your fucking handling skills, Alex, you the fucking facts, stomp it off your goddamn head, and shit turns into a PhD recall on
4020. I'm gonna get some popsicles.
Marina Del Rey. I'm going to date her. Stacy. They're about to lock up. Oh, y'all talking about basketball? I'm over here thinking you talking about like dead by daylight. Like, damn, they won't let you move both feet. What'd you get, stuck in the mud?
That'd be awesome.
Word up.
What the fuck are you doing?
Wait. See a post to LeBron. Might be going to the Lakers, bro. Wait, never mind. They got me meeting with a dude, got shape up. He look like a DJ.
If you do go to Lakers, let me know how many minutes he did.
Hey, this LeBron boy, I know this guy.
Yeah.
I don't know. Consider some early endorsements. Let's hear them out now. Show me the money. Towns? Hold on. Second rounder now. I'm on my way. We'll be back. Let me see my progression. Nah, not the party. Wait, hold on. I could change this? Oh, I got upgrades available. Oh, wow. I ain't say no more, bro. I'm not even about to try for no mid-range shots, man. My post moves all the way up, dog. Costing me money? Trying to buy VC. Wait, I need to purchase more VC. Wait, what? Alright, that's not what I think what I thought that was. Why tell me I got 293 available upgrades if I don't?
You gotta get the points, like some wild day shit. You gotta like unlock the points.
Okay, so I only got these 14.4 then.
Well, it just depends on how many VC you got. You got a lot of VC.
Yeah, he is.
I'm playing fucking NBA, man. I'm
young
ball boy.
Just
give me drunk
and
ball.
Invite to your neighbor. Get over
there. No, I gotta do this for
you. Myself the last game. We lost, but I scored a big time. And all the defenders were on me. That told me was that I was considered a threat on my team.
It's facts.
That was the first time that's happened. Usually they leave me wide open.
Sound like you're moving up in the world.
This is neighborhood I am. That's a small little accolade. This is a small step.
Get out of here. Alright, thank you all for checking out my journey. Leaving school to drop my rap album. I'll see y'all in September. Peace.